the same now John's gone, and all that's really left is Paul McCartney and his frog song. Mike thinks she's not.